Hi guys. Today I'm going to explain to you why there isn't a nightmare puppet. It's because in that minigame where you get jump scared by Golden Freddy and Final Fantasy, puppet's giving life to animatronics, and when he gives life to Fredbear, the fifth child.
Something to say.
But
if you are watching this, I cannot subscribe because my brother won't let me.
I'll let you subscribe.
No!
I'm
going to go celebrate.
Well, the puppet really loves Fredbear. The puppet is protecting Fredbear. As people don't like Fredbear anymore for some reason. Then, in the game, puppet doesn't get out of Fredbear at all. Puppet stays in Fredbear. Forever. So you're never gonna see the puppet again. Oh yes.